Hey everyone, I've been hard at work on a new developer tool and I'd like to show it to you today. BuildSwitcher intelligently caches the latest builds from your frequently used branches. This enables you to instantly restore these builds in the simulator without the hassle of having to wait for compilation or juggling your working changes when you switch branches. I'm currently working on some changes to this New York Times project, and I'm on this bug fix branch as you can see. Now, let's say I want to compare my current branch's behavior against the master branch to ensure there's no regressions, or maybe I just need to remind myself of what the current functionality looks like. With BuildSwitcher, you can instantly reinstall the latest build from the master branch directly into the simulator without the need to switch branches, stash changes, or even recompile. It's that simple. Without BuildSwitcher, I'd have to resolve dependency conflicts between branches, potentially deal with derived data issues, stash my current changes, and then wait for the entire project to recompile after I change branches. For large projects, this can be a huge waste of time. And I've found this to be particularly helpful in on-call shifts, since you can restore and investigate the latest release build without having to stash your current work. And here's the cherry on top. If you're like me and you often have to showcase your work in demos, BuildSwitcher can be really helpful. So instead of spending ages switching between branches, recompiling, and running the app, you can instantly queue up different builds in the simulator without ever having to leave your current branch. For example, I can demo my bug fix branch here, which changes the order of the navigation bars, or I can go to my spike branch, which implements this new style, without ever having to stash my current changes or leave my current branch. Thanks for watching, and I hope you check it out.